Hi guys, Apache175 here, and today is all about the Waffle tractor E-100 and how I will use it when the patch goes online.
Befeedon!
I'm here on Pearl River, and I've also got some changes in this map, but more about them later. Let's take a defense positions around the bridge. I'm using the 120, and I really like this gun. Feels almost feels like a jag tiger. And with an outloader, and of course, with a much bigger armor. Okay, this is how I would use my waffle tractor, especially when you have buildings and rocks or hills around you. Instead of using the whole chest to pick out, I'm just using the gun instead. I don't know if you tell about the gun depression as well. And what is this Death Star doing? Definitely don't want to get hit in this attack. As most of you probably know, all the new German TDs has a very, very bad armor, so you definitely don't want to get hit in this. Almost reloaded, so it can do some damage. Let's try some new position. Once again, I'm turning the chassis around. Let's see if we can get this one back on the floor. Oh, no, it's up. Wait. He comes to object 268 instead, so we can hit him.
Der ging voll durch ihre Panzerung!
Oh, wait, it goes to mouse.
Wir
the Death Star is finished off. That's great. Should be an easy win now, the Tilton's left. Yeah, another team. Also check on the left, the bridge, a small dirt path, I've never seen it before, it might have been an earlier patch, or it might have been a patch of 8.9, I'm not sure, it's a great path, now you don't need to cross, because they're required by the bridge, and the so where is the dormitory set? I really don't want to have to hold the chest. Can easily track one shot back to tank itself. There's that. So guys, this is how I will use my Waffle Tractor when the patch goes online. I hope you liked the video. Please leave a comment, and I'll see you next time.